Today, Wiki the Kiwi will come to my house. We'll play and watch Eagle Kids Online Service.
Hi, Emma. Are you waiting for me?
Hi, Wiki. Yes, I've been waiting for you, but not just me. Look, our friends at home are also waiting for us.
Hi, guys. Let's join the online service together.
Yes, but before we start, let's all pray together. Dear God, thank you for gathering us all here. We want to praise you, we want to worship you, and we want to listen to your gospel. Please bless us so everything will go smoothly. Thank you so much, Jesus. In your name we pray. Amen.
Emma, let's play a game.
Yes, let's play.
Hi, Wiki. Are you here for the online service?
Yes, Aunty.
Great. Emma, Mommy is going to the grocery store. Do you guys want anything?
No, Aunty. Thank you.
I want my favorite chocolate cake, Mom.
Okay, I will buy it on my way home. Anyway, I have some chocolate for you. One for Wiki.
Thank you, Aunty.
And then one for Emma.
Oh, this is my favorite chocolate. Thanks, Mom.
You can eat all the chocolate, but remember to finish it. And then after that, you have to throw the wrappers to the trash can. So the ants won't come and eat the other food, okay?
Yes, Aunty.
Okay, I'm going first. Bye.
Bye, Mom. Bye. Is the chocolate good?
Yeah.
I really like this chocolate. Come on, let's play after this.
I'm done. Emma, remember what your mom said. Finish the chocolate and throw the wrapper to the trash can. Then we can play and dance together.
Did she? It's okay, I'll do it later. Come on, everybody. Everybody, let's stand up and dance together.
Rolling, rolling, green body.
Melon on the watermelon.
Long, wavy, dark green stripe.
Melon on the watermelon.
And worship God.
Let's go.
I've got a joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got a joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got a joy, 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 joy. Down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Jesus in my heart, and I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. Hallelujah!
Come on, kids, let's say together with me, the joy of the Lord is my strength.
The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy of the Lord is my strength. The joy.
Surely only one I need. I turn to you and you are always there. In troubled times that you I see, I put you first, that's all I need. I humble all I am, all to you.
Say one way.
One way, Jesus.
Everybody clap your hands, move your body. Are you ready to sing better than that?
You are the way, the truth and the life. We live by faith and not by sight. For you, we're living all for you. You are the way, the truth, and the life. We live by faith and not by sight. For you, we're living all for you.
Say one more time. Put your hands in your heart.
can praise God with you guys.
Hi, I'm home. I'm bring you some chocolate cake. Emma, Wiki, why didn't you finish the chocolate? Look, there are ants everywhere.
I already finished mine, Auntie.
That was mine, Mom.
Oh, look, there are ants everywhere. Emma, didn't I warn you earlier?
Sorry, I didn't remember.
You didn't remember? Yes, when I say something, you should listen. This happened because you only hear, but you didn't listen.
I'm sorry, Mom, I didn't listen.
Auntie, what is the difference between to hear and to listen?
Do you want to know? Let's listen to it.
Hi, every... Kids, do you hear the sound? Okay. Ha! Kids, can you hear the sound? Let's listen to it. What kind of sound is this? Ah, it's a fly. Okay. Ah, okay. A lot of distraction today, huh? Okay, hi everyone. So, do you realize that just before I say, do you hear the sound? And then later on I say, let's listen to the sound. Do you realize what is the difference between hear and listen? Is it the same? Well, the answer is no, it's not the same. Just before, when we hear the sound, we just hear it. We do not listen to it. It just happened that we hear the sound of the fly. But when we want to know what kind of sound it is, when we try to listen to it, it calls listen because we put our effort to hear the sound, to listen what kind of sound it is. So that's the difference. Now let me give you another question. If, let's say, my mom said to me, Melissa, please turn off the aircon before you go out from your room. Do I hear mom or do I listen to mom? Which one? The answer is, you can do both. You can either hear mom or listen to mom. Just like the drama that we have watched before, the Wiki listened to Emma's mom, what Emma's mom said. He paid attention to what mom said, while Emma only heard mom. Emma didn't really catch the message of what mom was actually saying. And as the result, the ants surrounded the food, and not only that, mom also feel sad because of that. So kids, that's why today we want to learn about listen. Now let's say it together with me. I will listen carefully. One more time. I will listen carefully. Okay, now is our favorite time, Bible story. Bible story today comes from 1 Samuel 3. The Lord calls Samuel. The boy Samuel ministered before the Lord under Eli. In those days, the word of the Lord was rare. There were not many visions. One night, the Lord called Samuel. Samuel answered, "Here I am." And he ran to Eli and said, "Here I am. You called me?" But Eli said, "I did not call. Go back and lie down." So he went and lay down. Again the Lord called, "Samuel." And Samuel got up and went to Eli and said, "Here I am, you called me?" "My son," Eli said, "I did not call. Go back and lie down." A third time the Lord called, "Samuel." And Samuel got up and went to Eli and said, "Here I am, you called me?" Then Eli realized that the Lord was calling the boy. So Eli told Samuel, "Go and lie down. And if he calls you, say, 'Speak, Lord, for your servant is listening.'" So Samuel went and lay down in his place. The Lord came and stood there, calling as the other times, "Samuel, Samuel." Then Samuel said, "Speak, for your servant is listening." Then the Lord is revealing things to little Samuel. And since then, the Lord spoke many times to Samuel for the people of Israelites. Look at Samuel. Samuel listened well when he was called by God. At the first time, when he thought that it was Eli who called him, it said in the Bible that he directly ran to Eli to listen to him. And until the second time, third time, and until the fourth time, Samuel was called by the Lord, "Samuel, Samuel," and then he answered what? "Speak, for your servant is listening." Then, since then, the Lord revealed many things through Samuel for the people of Israelites. Kids, it's really important for us to learn how to listen. Just like Samuel, we need to listen well, not only with our ears, but also with a good attitude. Kids, let's now open our Bible in... Have you prepared your Bible anyway? In Proverbs 1, verse 5. Proverbs 1, verse 5. Okay, let us read it together. "Let the wise listen and add to their learning." Once again, "Let the wise listen and add to their learning." So kids, when we listen, we can get understanding. We can be wise person by more listen, by more listening to other people, more listening to God. So basically, there are several things that we need to pay attention if we want to listen carefully, if we want to be able to listen well. The first one is looking at the person's face when the other person is talking. For example, let's say if you guys talks to me and then I'm like this. No, right? It's like that you are talking to nobody. It's like that I'm not even listening to you. I'm not paying any attention to you. So that's the first one. We need to look at the person's face when he or she is talking to us. And the second one, focus on listening and not doing other thing while the person is talking. So it will help us to focus, to get the message what the other person is trying to say. For example, if our mom is talking to us while we are playing handphone or playing computer, then what should we do? We should drop off our phone and then focus on listening to mom. By focus on listening to mom, we will be able to get more. We will not only the words, but we will be able to get the important things that mom is actually trying to say to us. And the last one, the third one, is listen with your heart. Remember, this is very important. Listen with your heart. When we listen to other people, it means that we consider that person as an important person because we listen to them. I have a very good quote about this. It says like this: "Most people do not listen with the intent to understand. They listen with the intent to reply." One more time, most people do not listen with the intent to understand. They listen with the intent to reply. Kids, when we listen to other people, look at your heart. Don't listen to them so that we can reply back to them or we can speak back to them. But when we listen, let us listen with our heart to understand the people, to understand what that people is actually trying to say to us. When we listen with our heart, people will feel accepted and feel love. For example, if there is your friend who comes to you and poured out his heart or her heart to you, the best thing that you can do is just by listening to them. Sometimes they don't need us to solve their problem or to say nice thing to them, but just being there with them and listen to them, it's the best thing that they can do. We can do. It's already solved half of his or her problem. That people can feel that he or she is accepted and he or she is loved. Kids, do you know that nowadays many people feel that they are unloved just because no one listened to them? Many kids feel that they are unloved because their parents or their friends never really take time to listen to them. Not only kids, even adults, grown-up people can also feel like that. So kids, by us listening to them, it actually distributing God's love for them. We want to be God's top agent, right? So it's one of the most simple, the simplest thing that we can do to share the love of God, to listen to other people. So, kids, you are ready to be able to listen well? Let us close in prayer. Let us prepare our heart, close our eyes, and put your hands in your heart like this. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you for your words today, that we realize that we need to listen well. We want to listen well, Lord, so that we can share the love of God by listening. Please bless us, give us the understanding heart, understanding ears to listen well. Thank you, Lord Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And kids, let's raise up your hands like this. I pray that all of the greatest blessing from the Lord, from the Father, from the Son, and the Holy Spirit comes upon every single children, every single kids that are watching right now. I pray that may the Holy Spirit guide them, give them a listening ear and also an understanding heart, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. God bless you.
Hi, back again to Activity Time. Today, we're going to make another fruit. And what kind of fruit is it? Yes, it's a pineapple. Now, let's prepare everything that we need. And it is very simple, like this. First, let's take a piece of yellow paper. This one is about the size of, it's about 32 centimeters long, and this one about 10 centimeters tall. Okay, or you can take a piece of yellow paper and then fold it into half and then cut it. Okay, then you will have this size. Okay, now let's draw the pattern for the body of our pineapple. Take a marker, and if you have, please use an orange marker, but if you don't have, just use any color that you have. Now let's draw a line like this, then draw another one. Okay, draw another one again until it is full. Okay, and the gap is about 1.5 centimeters. Okay, Now you just need to make the lines at the other side like this. Okay, so please pay attention that the direction is different. Okay, so when you fully cover all the paper, the lines will cross each other. Okay, then you will have something like this. So the body will look like a net. Okay, now let's put a double tape at the right side here, and then let's turn it around and then put another double tape at the left side. Okay, so please put double tape at different side. Now I'm going to show you how to roll the paper. Okay, now let's roll it about halfway here. Okay, then let's fold it like this, and please remember to peel off the double tape so it will stick together. Then let's roll it again until it reach the end, and then peel the other double tape, and then you will have something like this, right? You will have a cylinder like this. Then we need to draw the face of our pineapple. Okay, let's draw the eyes, the nose, the mouth, the eyebrows. Okay, or you can use the googly eyes like me. Okay, all right, now let's draw the hair for our pineapple. Okay, the hair, you know that usually pineapple have some leaves at the top of their head. Okay, this one is about 8 cm × 5 cm. Now let's draw the leaves. It's very easy. You just need to draw 3 leaves like this. Okay, draw one over here, one in the middle, and the last one at the right. Okay, this will be the leaves for the top of our pineapple. This will be their hair. Okay, now put a double tape at the bottom, then we're going to stick the hair at the top of the pineapple's head like this. Okay, now there's still one thing left. Let's write down our big message. What is our big message? I will listen carefully. Good job. Now let's write down listen here. Okay, this one is about 2 cm tall and about 15 cm long. Okay, you can use any color that you have, but I'm going to use a green color. Now let's put our big message at the bottom. Let's peel off the double tape and then let's wrap it around our pineapple like this. Okay, and we have our pineapple. Good job, guys. You did it. Now, see you next week. God bless you.
Now, I already know the difference between hear and listen.
Yes. Hear means that we hear the sound without us necessarily trying to hear it. While to listen means that we listen carefully and we pay attention to it.
I will listen carefully. Let's hear it one more time.
I will listen carefully.
I had so much fun today. Next week, let's join the service together.
Yes, and don't forget to bring your friends next week to Eagle Kids Online Service.
Next week, there will be a new story from our new food friends.
Yes. See you guys, and
God bless you.